Hi, I'm Nisha Patel, a program manager on the gaming accessibility team at Xbox. Today, I want to introduce you to the new accessibility settings menu in the Xbox app on PC. This settings menu serves as a centralized location where players can find the accessibility-related settings for the Xbox app and shortcuts to accessibility settings available on other PC locations. To find the menu, open the Xbox app on your PC and navigate to settings by clicking on your profile icon on the top left corner. The new accessibility option will be on the left menu. The accessibility settings menu is designed in three parts. At the top, you'll find the accessibility controls available on the Xbox app. We've grouped them to make navigation simple, especially as more become available. Today, you can find four controls, which includes two brand new ones: disable background images and disable animations. Both of these were designed to remove visual components that could serve as a source of distraction, confusion, or irritation. In the middle, you'll find a more accessibility settings section, intended for players to easily navigate to their desired accessibility settings across Xbox's PC gaming ecosystem. To that end, there are three shortcut links: one to the Windows Control Center, one to the Xbox Accessories app, and one to Xbox Game Bar, where you can find numerous accessibility settings to customize your gameplay experience. To empower players to discover features that are new to them, each shortcut includes descriptors of the popular accessibility settings available in each location. At the bottom of the menu, you'll find a link to the Accessibility Hub on the Xbox support site, where you can find support articles covering accessibility features available on console and PC. To see a comprehensive list of all accessibility controls for PC and how each one affects each aspect of the PC gaming experience, check out the article titled "Accessibility Controls for Xbox on Windows." I hope this makes it easier for you to find the accessibility control you're looking for the next time you're gaming on PC. And perhaps you'll even discover an accessibility feature you didn't know about before. If you have any feedback, the gaming accessibility team would love to hear from you. You can reach us at xaccess@microsoft.com. Thanks for watching!